Hazrat Sahal bin Hunayf radiyallahu anhu states that Allah's Apostle sallallahu alayhi wa alihi wa sallam, pointing towards Madina Munawwara with his hand, said, "It is a sanctuary and an abode of peace." Sahih Muslim, Hadith number 3328.